sentence handed down to President Trump's former campaign manager, Paul Manafort. We were waiting for that decision yesterday at this time. Today, the president's chiming in. The judge gave Manafort nearly 4 years behind bars for tax and bank fraud when sentencing guidelines called for up to 20. Here's the president's reaction as he was leaving Alabama. Charges in Washington, D.C., that faces up to 10 more years. Former intelligence.